I've seen this cheese stuffed pumpkin all over social media, so I had to see what the fuzz was about.
First, I laid out a piece of puff pastry and added some apricot jam in the middle.
Next, I placed an entire wheel of brie on top. Fold up the pastry over the brie, just like you'd wrap a present, then tie it up with some baker's twine all around the pastry. I then brushed it with some egg wash and baked it until it was golden. This was absolutely divine. You will not be able to stop eating it.